Scotland would never survive without England. David, I don't think I've ever heard such rubbish in my life. Scotland, the financial sector alone in Scotland, is worth north of £1 trillion. That's the reason England panics about Scotland leaving. So whoever's filled your head with that nonsense, David, forget it, because it is nonsense. Scotland heavily subsidises England to the tune of at least £75 billion a year. So please don't put rubbish like that down, because it makes no sense and it's not true.